Let's get Ninja Turtles Arcade. Be better if I went back over here, huh? Fire! Heroes in a half shell. Alright, hit a button. Everybody hit a button. There we go. Now we're all here. Alright.
Don't use your joystick.
Yeah, don't use your joystick. Use the D-pad. I thought you used the joystick. I could have swore it was a joystick, but whatever. Hurry. Alright. Come on, Mr. Bird. I think it needs you to move. Help us move. Yeah. Oh yeah. Watch out. There's a ball that comes down there and it flattens you. You're the purple one with the stick. You see it? Yep. Ah. Who's your favorite Ninja Turtle?
It's probably between Michelangelo and Raphael. I'm more of a nunchuck guy.
Holy smokes. They got guns. Uh-oh. Toidles. Who's that even hitting? You're down there in fire. Is that dying? He's about dead. Seamus is about dead. You remember when he played Roll Rocksteady? After that shredder creep. Come on, Mr. Bird. You can tell this game wants your quarters, can't you? Watch out for that hole. Mm-hmm. Pizza! There's a pizza, whoever needs it! There we go. Alright. Come down here, everybody. Press down, Mr. Bird. There we go. They don't want none. I died again. This guy. Try to surprise me with a bomb. Oh, he don't want none, does he? Get back here. Damn it. He's just staying around that hole, ain't he? Wants us to fall in.
Jump kick.
Who's ref? You ref? Huh? So you're Mikey Drew?
Yeah.
Okay. Why don't he fall in the hole? Whatever that gun is, it's messing me up. There we go. Good job, y'all. Teamwork on three. Turtle power.
Turtle power.
Amen.
All these enemies, you could definitely tell they was after your quarters. I think you only had like 3 lives a quarter. Hear me, Drew?
Yeah.
How many times you say we done died already? We'd definitely be putting more quarters in. These little things. Good job. This guy. You now jumped, don't you, Miss Bird?
Yeah.
My goodness. Filling up the screen on us. I can't even keep up with myself. Game said they're making it too far. Send as many enemies out as you can so we can suck up them quarters. You gotta jump kick him. Really, get back here. Good job, whoever did that. Somebody almost got flattened. Hit the barrel! Now they're coming with guns. My goodness, how many of these people does Shredder have? Oh, now we gotta fight them both. He's almost dead. Okay, he's dead. Pow! Don't pow! We saved April. Good job, everybody. Good job. Good job. Let's get to that secret factory. They got sledgehammers now. I have to say, I did not see that coming. Did you? There's your pizza, Drew. Somebody. Do y'all see this little thing right here? I wonder if that's a car that's going to come after us. It was. Can I hit it? No.
You just gotta stay out from in front of
it. I didn't notice that it kind of little showed a little bit. Till just now. And those numbers up there is how many you kill. Hear me? Does it want us to jump over them? I think we gotta go down. Yeah, we gotta go this way. Don't you be throwing tires at us! Oh, I love how he just walked on the spikes. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Where am I at? There we go. They are destroying us right now, ain't they? I like how they got in just to get right back out. They got Master Splinter! I keep losing track of where I'm at. is this guy? How many quarters you say we done put in already?
Probably $40.
That was about $5 there.
Thank you, Mike Coda.
The Technodrone.
I don't think this game is going to be.
It was just demented on how many quarters you were willing to spend. I don't think you're getting over here without at least putting in some more quarters. Unless you played Turtles your whole life and just mastered it down to a T or something. And I still don't think you'd make it. Yeah, look at us go. Alright then. Elevator level. Back here.
Oh, the door is actually.
Yeah.
Get away from the door.
We gotta beat him first. Really? Good job. Jump for joy, jump for joy, yay! Krang! You remember him, don't you, Jerry? Huh? We got the power of extra lives on our hands, Crane. You ain't got nothing. Turtle power! Ah, Shredder! We got a ring full of shredders.
I'm on the ring.
Are you sure? How can you tell?
Hey, I knocked his mask off, see?
There's three of them with their masks off. He turned me into a turtle. I think he's the real one of these is. That's a one-hit kill. Hear me? Ain't that cheap? I think we beat it.
I knew it wasn't much further.
Yeah, no. Usually arcade games take that long anyway. Saves a bunch of quarters.
$100 to get that
ball. I know, right? Jeez! Just for the text, some text at the end.
Yep, that's all.
We beat the game.
Time.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Arcade Game. Full playthrough, 4 players. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Y'all have a good night.